a lot of things that the governor addressed in there pertaining to my community are going to be really helpful. A lot of money that was poured into the education aspect of the budget, over $1 billion in the infrastructure, because there are a lot of buildings in my district that need attention. Even with the gun violence, with me being the co-chair of this PA Safe Caucus, also with the Black Caucus, the liaison to the governor's office, and also on the governor's special counsel on gun violence, a lot of needs that were addressed in the budget to back and fund the safety in our communities was something that, you know, I was really pleased with. All day kindergarten, teachers getting more money, you know, because teachers, they haven't had a raise since the late 80s. And just in general, the minimum wage, and the governor addressed that, and we're just hoping that, you know, we can find some common ground so we can get this minimum wage to where it should be, because Pennsylvanians deserve the minimum wage to rise, because once Pennsylvanians get more money in their pockets, they can contribute to our society and can make us continue to grow.